कलियुग पावन हए एक चक्रधाम। कलि भय भंजन श्री एक चक्रधाम। राडदेशेक चाका नामे आचे ग्राम। जहावतीर्ण मुर निताई भगवान। राडदेशेक चाका नामे आचे ग्राम। आहा वाह। जहां अवतीर्ण मुर एक च निताई भगवान। फ्रॉम द इटर्नल हाईएस्ट स्पिरिचुअल प्लैनेट ऑफ श्री गोलोक वृंदावन द मोस्ट मर्सिफुल पार्ट ऑफ गोलोक वृंदावन श्री एक चक्र धाम mercifully appeared in this world, on this planet, to purify the whole universe. Just one piece of grass or one tree from Eka Chakra can give love to this whole universe. What to speak of the whole Eka Chakra Dham itself, himself, Dham Prabhu himself. When I was singing the verses, I felt Eka Chakra. Eka Chakra himself came in, appeared, though in the Nitya Lila, Eka Chakra is always next to Navadvip, Mayapur. But in this world it appeared in Rahadadesh. Rahada means barren. Those who are barren of love in Kali Yuga, Eka Chakra wanted to go to them. Yes. It wanted to go to them and give them the love. So tomorrow is Nitai Trayodashi. And tomorrow is Eka Chakra. In Eka Chakra. Tomorrow is Eka Chakra's birthday also for me. Eka Chakra Punya Dham Bhumi Rupe Gaur Sham. Chidanandamay Eka Chakra Paramanandamay. The Gupta Vrindavan, just like without Nitai, nobody can attain Gaur Radha Krishna. In the same way, without Eka Chakra, meditation, without Lila Dhyan on Eka Chakra, nobody can ever attain Navadvip and Vrindavan Dham. Truly. Your spiritual forms, Golok. Because that is the door, Eka Chakra is the door in Golok Vrindavan, which is always open, it's always open, always welcoming us. Sri Eka Chakra Dham Kalpa Vrikshaki Jai Nitai Trayodashi Ki Jai.